This was our first time glamping. Check out our yurt.